Alright, Zabrani, is he here back with Legend of Dhulmun? I'm gonna have another go against this boss here. I raised two of the party members' levels to level 20. Protect. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Okay, got rid of that. Did I already hit his body? I guess I already did. Oh. See, magic. Oh, I should probably create a save state. Yeah, you know those cockatrices? They can kill you instantly. And if the main character dies in a battle, that's it. You go back to the last save. Longbow. I actually bought a longbow and give it to Rowena. No, I thought I did. Who the, I gave it to. Okay, I gave it to the thief. Yeah, here are the cockatrices. Thank you. Okay, it's time to go ahead and actually save at the end, so I won't have to rely on a save state. And we go to the next town, right? Let's see what you have. All cure, multi heal. There's this something on my hat there. But oh, that looks much better than the regular cure spell I have. Oh, she won't be able to use it? Oh boy. Can some other party member learn it? Oh, okay. I don't know, I'm kind of using Rowena as a main healer right now. I probably don't want to go there yet. Min heal. Restore tone. Seal. Wonder what restore is. Minor heal. That doesn't even sound remotely stronger than the first heal. I got a plume from that one dungeon earlier. I wonder what C is for. Hmm. Oh, she's a summoner. I don't know if I can rely on her. Oh, okay. I tried. Okay, she is listed as healer. I hate how sensitive this is. God damn it. Oh, there's an arm shop right here. Is there anything Leona can equip? Actually, Leona's quite behind. How beyond is she? Oh, level 16. I think she can catch up. thought there was a headband here. Power knuckle. And what we have here? A runic knuckle. Ooh, 10,000. Is that all the money I have right now? Probably. Oh, that's actually weaker. I guess I'd rather have a one-hand weapon than a two. Yeah, I wonder if she can equip the longbow. Give. Nope, she can't. Give. Actually, I wonder if I could just use it. Ah, shit. That's not what I want to do. Ah, she can learn protect. Crap. Seriously? Even though it's useful. Huh. I want to have Riona on my team just for the sake of defenses. I don't want to have her to be just a healer. Well, I'm just gonna give up on my feet. Even though I just bought him a sword. Actually, no, I'll just think that's it right now. If I just bought my feet a sword, I might as well have some use of it. I say, for living in a desert, your lawn is quite grassy. Is this just empty room for here? You have quite the unique sprite. Like you're gonna be a party member or something. Ooh. Ah. I wanna go in the well. I bet he can't learn any spell like that whatsoever. I wonder if I should take a whole bunch of potions with me. How many do I have on me? Two? I hope that's good enough. I guess next time I'm just, I guess I'd actually sleep at the end. Cause I want just. Okay, there we go. Anyways, I guess next time I'm gonna have to check out the Sphinx. So if there's anyone watching like the video, please subscribe and have a nice day. Bye.